I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Durham Bowl. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Here we go now. The away team with possession. We are underway.
Ball side left.
Kretz.
Ball side left.
Wasserman. Shoots. Nicely recovered. Steps in and shoots. Flies over the top.
Top right.
22. Fires. Moore catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Vezzi. He launches one. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Home team collects. Chance for them now. Knocked loose. And they get it back. See space. Shoots. And straight to the keeper.
Full stop center.
Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie. Alford.
Left side left.
The away team lose possession.
Ball stop center.
Schultz gets the pass. Goes wide. Gezer.
Ball stop center.
Takes the shot. Red ball. Cowan.
Ball stop center.
Goes for the shot. Misses. Red ball. And a shot. And scores. The away team have the first goal of the match. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Durham Bowl. Dodson cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball side right.
Bryson.
Ball top left.
He shoots, and McCall scores. Eyes on the X now for the restart. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Dodson has a look. Wide of the goal with that shot. Threads it through to the crease. Mildenhall. Drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie. Wagner. Taggart.
Ball side right.
Looks to bury. Scores! McCall with a timely goal. The home team. team hits the lead. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Dodson wins the face-off. Purple ball. Ellison straight to the keeper. Smith. Scores. The away team bring it level. Here we go now for the reset. Nice win on the faceoff. Dodson comes out on top. Looks to shoot. Ellison overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Alford.
Offside left. Off center.
Donaldson.
Off center.
Loses control of the ball at midfield. Schultz has the ball now. Moore was all over that one. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. Zollweg. Rossman has the ball.
Offside left.
Smith shoots. Imbert with the save. Salvato. The ball goes to the ground. Alford manages to recover.
Offside left.
Rips it in. Imbert chalks up a save. Imbert playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Full stop center.
Ellison.
Full stop center.
Gets off the shot and save. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional matching goal. Well, they had the lead, then they didn't. Now, as we head to the break, it's 2-2. Doesn't get much more exciting than that. Nail-biting stuff for the home crowd here today at Durham Bowl as we eagerly anticipate the second quarter. We are underway. Looks to the back of the net. The ball goes to the ground. Scores. The away team takes the lead. That's two goals in the match now for him. The away team are on three. Starting again here at the face-off between Dodson and Kretz. Kretz wins it for the away team. Cowan wants it. Sails wide.
Left.
Overstepping. Donaldson with the mistake.
Top center.
Wagner. There's a shot. Saved by the goalie. Smith. Great pressure. Imbert. McCall. So prime opportunity now.
Top right. Side left.
With the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Imbert with the save. The home team come up with it. Winds up, shoots.
Clear.
Spencer.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Rice. With the bullet shot. Save. Moore wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Moore keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Push, help, help, help.
Hey, what's up, right?
Knight, Knight has time. Not on target, though.
Left side left.
Knight with the catch. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Has time. Too wide on that shot. Call. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. The ball goes to the ground. Knight. Knight shoots. Too high though. Lets it rip. Mildenhall slings it, saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today.
O'Gert. Ball side left. Ball side left. Ball top center.
McCall shoots. Oh, yes. McCall brings the score back to level with that goal. Picks himself up the hat trick. The home team moves to 3. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Dodson gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Steps in and shoots, and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Kratz wins it for the away team.
Ball stop center! Ball stop center!
And a shot. Goes high.
Side right.
Smith. Referee not happy at all. Smith taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it.
Top center! Ball side right! Ball side left!
Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Red ball. Knight. With a chance. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Shoots! McGee. Shoots! And puts it in the back of the net. He grabs the double. 5 on the board now for the home team. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Goes for the shot. Bryson overstepping. Lack of discipline there. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Vezzi. And he shoots. Ember catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. He is on point in goal today. See space. Shoots. What a rip from Spencer. We are ready to resume play. It's 6-3 for the home team. Kratz cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Smith with the shot. The home team lose it. Comlin snatching possession. Taggart.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
With the chance. McGee overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price.
Ball side left.
Ball top center. Eyes on the X now for the restart. The ball goes to the ground. McCall.
Ball side right.
Obert shoots. Obert overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team to take possession now. Takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Manages to recover. Chance here. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Donaldson.
Ball stop center.
Anthony. Here's a look. Goes wide. Anthony steps in and shoots. McCall receives the pass. Bresny fires. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Riley. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Looks to bury, and he gets one. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. Dodson at it again against Kratz. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Alford shoots, puts it wide.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Cowan.
Ball side center.
Dodges and through.
Ball side center. Ball stop center. Push, help. Ball stop center.
Ball stop center.
Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Takes the shot. Oh my goal. Here we go. Face off again here at Durham Bowl. Kratz wins the face off. Ramirez.
Offside right. Offside center.
Knight.
Offside center. Offside right.
Gets off the shot and straight to the keeper. Wagner.
Offside center.
Steps in to shoot. Save. Moore wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Vezzi. Ramirez
shoots.
Imbert chalks up a save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. With the shot. Here's a take, scores! Three in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer, and soon. Play resumes, we're underway again here at Durham Bowl. Nice win on the faceoff. Dodson comes out on top. Pass goes wide at midfield. Imbert with the unforced error. Alford.
Offside left. Offside right.
Gamel overstepping. Miscalculation there. Purple ball. Bresny receives the ball.
Ball stop center.
Let's one fly. Puts it wide.
Offside left. Offside right.
There's a shot.
Clear.
Wasserman collects. Oh, quick thinking. Imbert with the save. 22. With the shot. Moore saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Smith. Has time. Imbert was all over that one. Imbert keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Salvato. Scores. The home team takes the lead. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Starting again here at the faceoff between Dodson and Kratz.
Offside right.
Smith.
Offside left.
Imbert with the save. So as we head to the end of the third, it's 7-6. The home team breathing down the backs of their rivals' necks after having the lead taken from them earlier in the game. We are set to resume. It's 7-6. We are underway. Purple ball. With a chance. Saved by the goalie. Smith has the ball, and bullseye. What a goal. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face-offs, you're in good shape. The home team scores! Bryson with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Important face-off again between Dodson and Kretz. Dodson gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Side right.
And he shoots. Scores. The away team bring it level. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Kretz cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Side right.
Smith has time. Too wide on that shot. Donaldson overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Overstepping, Donaldson with the mistake. McCall has the ball now.
Ball stop center!
He shoots. What a goal! McCall racks one up for the home team. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-8. Kratz wins it for the away team. Mildenhall opens up and shoots. Knocked loose, and it's turned over. Ramirez. Ramirez overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Purple ball.
Top center! Ball side right!
Bryson steps in and shoots. What a rip! Bryson pumps the fist. That was very fine work. That's his second today. Set and ready for the restart. It's 10-8 for the home team. Dodson cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Here's a shot. Chance for them now.
Side right.
Shoots. Sails high. Smith. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. Smith gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Easy possession for the home team.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top left.
Donaldson.
Ball top right.
Here's a look. Imber catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Wood with the shot. Sends it too high. Purple ball. Bresny overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Red ball.
top center.
Knight gets in and rips. Saved by the goalie there. Good movement. Knight.
Right.
And a shot.
Clear. Ball top center.
Taggart. Kenny Barry. And they lose possession. The ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. Taggart taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Anthony shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Smith. Red ball.
Outside left.
Ramirez. Ramirez. The home team to take possession now. McCall. McCall shoots. The ball goes to the ground and wide. Anthony, time, room, bullseye. That's his second today. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Kratz wins the faceoff.
Off center. Side right.
Looks to the back of the net. The ball goes to the ground. Gamo, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Save! He's good. The home team will get a chance now.
Ball stop center!
Bryson has a look, puts it wide.
Ball side left!
Takes the shot.
Clear!
Moore playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Top center!
Ramirez.
Ball top right!
Final whistle. The home team have done it. Well, what a cliffhanger that turned out to be. The away team making a spirited comeback after losing the lead earlier in the ballgame. Almost had it, but it wasn't meant to be. In the end, the home team were just too good. They've managed to hold on to it for the win. Final score, 10-9.